So I'm just going to explain a little bit about the work that we're doing in the laboratory, and then I'll show you some of the cells that we're growing. We've considered the blood systems in which we work on. The vast majority of cells in our blood, the mature blood cells, like red cells, platelets, the cells that fight infection. So. Okay, so that should be in focus. This should be in focus. If you need to adjust, it's a fine adjusting. So what you should be able to see there is one colony made from a single cell, and basically there are thousands of cells surrounding it that they start to, with the focus.
Yes, you can see.
Exactly, yeah. And the nice thing is that if you look down here, there's the central direction. Well, so there are basically two different aspects. One is the concept that I've shown you here, where we think that cancers initiate from normal stem cells.